Reno, Nevada, the only city permanently removed from the list of possible locations for the National Spelling Bee. But don't be fooled by the fancy hotels with elevators and top security. Reno has real history. I'm in the middle of a Civil War cemetery in Reno, Nevada that was started in 1884, which coincidentally enough is the same birth year as most of the people in the audience tonight. That's right, Nevada was in the Civil War. They sent 1,200 men, $400 million in silver, and 7,000 hand-drawn flyers with naked women with little black stars over their nipples. This cemetery is filled with the deaths of Civil War soldiers and the comics that regularly play Reno. But we're not sure if those soldiers died in war, because if you've ever been to a Civil War buffet, you know why the Donner Party made the choices they did.